Aziz is a very good friend of mine. Before I knew him, we met in the university. And before I knew him, I always, like, he was friends with some of my other friends, but we never used to talk. He had this bag he always carried around there. And each time I see him, I just think to myself, like, this guy is proud. Because he doesn't say hi, and I don't say hi to him too. So we just look at each other, I'm like, you, I know you now, one day, you greet me and then I'll answer you. I can't remember how we started talking, but okay, I think it was music. Because I used to be into rock music, I'm still into rock music, and I had a lot of rock CDs then. And I remember, I think he heard me listening to a rock song, and I was like, you like rock songs? I was like, yes. I was like, do you like rock songs? He was like, yes. And of course, for me, then, if you meet anybody that likes a rock song, the next thing I do to profile you, I just start listing names. For everybody then, it was more like Manze. I like rock songs. And everybody says, okay, what rock song do you like? They say Manze, Jay-Z, and Linkin Park. If you tell me that, I know you are not a rock fan. You just love that particular song. So for him, it was more like Aerosmith, Beatles, Red Hot Chili Peppers, and a whole lot of other rock artists. So from there, we connected, and then we became good friends. One thing I know about Aziz is he's quite articulate. And there's this thing he does. Anytime he has maybe there's something on his mind and he wants to talk to you, he stands up and he starts walking around. He just keeps pacing up and down the room. And he's just like, this and that and that, and goes on for a while. And after that, you know, maybe you now ask him, okay, what do you think you should do? And then he goes on again, he stops. You make a comment, and then it goes on again. At the end of the day, he actually solves whatever is bothering him by himself. I know Aziz to be very intelligent. Aziz is very down to earth. He's friendly. He's a cool guy. And I am really grateful that I actually became friends with him. And I'm still grateful that we're still friends. And I met, before I met Mansura in person, he, of course, we have conversations. Ah, guy, how far now? Who's the new babe? Or are you still single? What's going on? And he brought her up, and I can't really remember the things he said, but I remember the instance of how they met in Abuja, which was exactly what, I can't remember his name, but the way he said it was exactly, explained it to me that happened there. I think it was more like a love at first sight thing for both of them. Don't let me take this into an episode or something, but I just want to say I wish you guys all the best, and I'm happy to have met you guys, and I pray God blesses you with much more than you expect and much more than you desire. Thank you.